of the Tuross River Bridge, built back in the 1950s to replace the old wooden bridge that used to go across here. A lot of these, especially the one at Bateman's Bay, has since been pulled down. They've built a new four-lane bridge, which was opened mid last year. Too much closer to it. Any room to go walk across the bridge here, but it's